Ever wondered how ancient people moved massive stones? Well, they used log rollers and sledges to transport the stones. This method helped them move stones weighing up to 50 tons. In fact, the largest stones at Stonehenge are called sarsens and weigh 25 tons each. Did you know that Stonehenge was built over 1,500 years by three different cultures? Next time you visit Stonehenge, imagine the incredible effort and collaboration it took to build this ancient wonder.